Hello people, welcome back to the channel. The trailer for Race 3 starring Salman Khan dropped a few hours ago. Let's go and watch the trailer and see what Salman Khan is doing.
ये रेस जिंदगी की रेस है, किसी की जिंदगी लेके ही खत्म होगी। Welcome back to the race. परिवार के लिए अगर किसी की जान भी लेनी पड़े तब भी हम पीछे नहीं हटेंगे। गुस्से में लिया हुआ डिसीजन हमेशा नुकसान पहुंचाता है, इसलिए पहले मैंने डिसीजन लिया एंड नाउ आई एम गेटिंग एंग्री, वेरी एंग्री।
तुम्हारा यकीन कैसे तोड़ सकती हूँ? वैसे भी वादे और इरादे की बड़ी पक्की हूँ मैं।
हाथ देना प्लीज, घबरा मत, शादी के लिए नहीं मांग।
हमारे बिजनेस पे कोई नजर डाले वो हमें बर्दाश्त नहीं। आर बिजनेस इज आर बिजनेस, नन ऑफ योर बिजनेस।
आपको हम दोनों दिखते भी हैं? नहीं, मुझे तो लगा आपको अपने ब्लू आइड बॉय सिकंदर के सिवा कोई दिखता ही नहीं।
सिक्को,
आई एम सिक ऑफ दिस।
हमारे बिजनेस में दुश्मन जितने कम हो उतना ही बिजनेस बढ़ता है। फैमिली, जिस रेस से मुझे निकालने की बात कर रहे हैं बेवकूफ, वो नहीं जानते उस रेस का सिकंदर मैं हूं।
No, that can't be Bobby Davis, is it?
Marks, get set, ready, go.
I love that song Race 1, Race 2, Race 3, they all sort of blend into each other. Even though the director has changed and Remo D'Souza has directed Race 3 and not Abbas Mustan, the tone is still pretty much the same. And to me, it seems like a collection of a lot of events. There is twist after twist after twist, but no story that I could gather from the trailer, at least. Maybe it's futile to expect a story. Race franchise has never been about the story. It's been about set pieces, bringing a big cast together. And this pretty much stays true to that. I'm sure somewhere in the background, Abbas Mustan still have had some kind of contribution to it. Otherwise, Remo D'Souza doing the same thing that Abbas Mustan did is quite spooky. It seems like he has got right into their minds and then done exactly how they would have done it. Typical of the Race franchise, there were certainly some good things in it and equally some cringy moments as well. So some of the action scenes looked really good. So this motorcycle scene with Salman Khan, I really liked how it's not a physics defying stunt. You can see it working. It doesn't seem like obvious wire work. So that's really good. Other scenes, not so keen on. So this truck falling off the cliff looks quite fake. This initial scene where Salman Khan is dropping down from this helipad, that also looks a little bit fake. You can go through the trailer and find a few other examples as well. To be honest, I was expecting that. Saqib Saleem, I really liked him in Mere Dad Ki Maruti. He has worked on his physique. His hard work is quite obvious. Maybe now that Salman is his benefactor, his career will take off. I was quite shocked to see Bobby Deol in this shirtless scene. I can bet 100% that that's not Bobby's physique. I will be really, really surprised if it is. Anil Kapoor also looks good. He's looking much more sophisticated in this new getup. So I think he should keep it. Let me know what you think. About the leading ladies in the trailer, I don't suppose there will be much for them to do, which is a bit of a shame, I think. Despite all the flaws, one of the things that has always been good about the race movies has been the music. The soundtracks have always been good. They're not classics by any means, but they are easy on the ear, and you can listen to them quite a few times. And I think they did play their part in making Race 1 and 2 as popular as they were. So I'm eagerly looking forward to seeing what the soundtrack for Race 3 is like. If there is one scene that basically summarizes what Race 3 will be like, it is this scene with Salman Khan. Hopefully you have all seen the trailer for Tiger Zinda Hai, and there Salman Khan comes out with this huge machine gun. They had to go bigger than that, so what do? They bring out some missiles. So there it is. That's Race 3 for you in one line. They are trying to go bigger. Hopefully it works and it doesn't fizzle out. Let me know your thoughts. Let me know what parts of the trailer appealed to you most. And what did you think of all the action sequences within this? Is there anything that I missed? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you have suggestions for any new videos, write that down in the comments below. Until next time, bye-bye.